Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Do you get to the clouds? It's been very long.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal fold. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this Circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo, and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Come to me.
Well, boy, you're one of us. I know our history almost. I trust you won't disappoint. It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head-on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves. Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Azkar, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming home. I worked to bring honor to this family, and to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, and my grandfather. For all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but it's no easy matter. But you don't need to share the worries of an old warrior. This day is to rejoice in your bravery. And speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Vilkas and I have been here since we were little whelps. Our father Jurgen raised us here. Even Vignir couldn't remember companions younger than us. There's always some sort of trouble in the Reach, but a local warlord has raised the stakes. We have to handle the situation. You'll be clearing a nest of those hag-raven things. I've never faced one myself, but I hear disturbing things about them. Excellent. Show them no mercy.
Of steel to shape.
Yes, lad. You've been raised into the companions, I hear. I can fashion whatever kind of weapon you want. Finest forge in Skyrim, right here before you. A blade? It will be sharp as Thralia's tongue.
Servants give praise for only through your grace.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we have mercy.
Come on. killed.
Fuck!
spores.
Put me here, stole my tower, hid her through her bones. Let me out, kind, kind meat. Ah, you have a pretty staff. Help me find Petra, wring her neck, pluck her eyes. Take my prize staff. I just want my tower back. You traitorous crows, die!
New hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath.
Do you like?
I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.